going on, cunts. I'm an asshole.
Easy to expect, but I ain't gonna expect for me.
mal einen schönen Song vorher. Ja.
How's it going?
Good.
Fuck yeah.
Bit of banter. How's it going? What's up, Antonio?
What are you doing, good?
Fuck noise.
What are you doing with your fucking life, mate? Trying to fucking band, cunt!
Fucking not much. What the fuck's next?
Corona slap. Who drinks?
Oh, anyone? Ryan!
Yeah.
Ryan!
Come.
Where are you, cunt?
It's about him.
Where are you? Come on.
This dickhead ordered a Corona at the bar once, and he went up and punched him in the back of the head for doing it.
He deserves it.
Corona.
Fuck you, Ryan. Suck my dick.
Fucking pull.
Fuck you.
This is called Corona.
You're alright. Except that day. You're alright.
I don't care what Gooch says about you.
I'll say a lot, eh?
Hang on.
Say what?
It's called Corona.
Fuck you.
Yeah, we'll do it now then. It's a cover. Yous aren't all pissed enough to come up and sing along if yous want, but if you know it and you are pissed enough, come up and have a go. You fucking mutt.
Fuck, and I still don't know the lyrics,
mate. Doesn't matter.
Get him on.
Got him?
Yeah.
It's anal cunt cover.
Yeah. Bros.
I'll come first.
This song is a complete autobiographical band of his life.
What's this one? That's this one.
So yeah, they're all true stories.
Pretty much.
And this one is called 25 and Circumcised.
Yeah.
It really happened.
Let's do it.
Bye.
Rock Club. Sorry about that. This is a reunion in sorts. We haven't played together since like March. I haven't actually seen these guys in a long time. It's very lovely.
Shit! Yeah, well, I'm gonna fight the next round!
That's a science fiction song.
Yeah. I'm gonna
Thanks, Craig. We'll be right back.
Yeah, this next song's definitely not about that chick. What a fucking legend. Good on ya. You all seem like good cunts. Is there any shit cunts here?
Yeah,
yeah, there is.
Yeah.
Good one. Good to hear there's no liars here. It's good. Fuck yeah, look. With us all. Yeah, this next one's for me and you and every other shit cunt.
I'm
this is actually a new one. So you guys can all be a part of how we fuck it up.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm not. Boys. Can be police too. There you go, Gooch. There's a bit of gold and strange creature. Songs written by our guitarist who have to leave. Go down.
Thank you. Bye. fucking good time Aussie Boglers, fresh out of Ballarat. Right where Jesus come from. No way. It wasn't Jesus, it was George Powell. That's it.
You got me ringing Powell's bells.
Can't fucking come from everywhere.
Yeah.
Start passing
chili seed in the dick. Fucking murder! Fucking murder!
both. Fuck, kill, kill, kill.
Everybody got that.
Do it, 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 do it Keep it reverent.
This one's about shit weed. Who wants to sell it to me?
Oh,
coming and all that positive bullshit.
Yeah. Oh, pretty good turnout for Valve, I reckon. Give yourselves a round of applause, you handsome and beautiful motherfuckers. Cheers for coming, cunts.
Yes. This next song is about work. Hope everyone is having a nice break over Easter and everyone gets a break. And if you didn't get a break, I hope you're getting paid a lot of money for working. This song's about work. It's called Economic Servitude.
Friends of ours in a band called Dark Horse.
we've got a split 7-inch over there somewhere, so if you would like a copy of our new split. It took us about 4 years to get out, so hopefully it was worth it.
They're
Dark Horse, this song is called Shadow Pony. Thank you. This next song we're going to play for you is about how we should all revolt, resist. It's a song about revolution. It's called One Direction. It's really nice to see so much is going on, especially around climate change, like in the UK, and all the student strikes. It's really great to see. So this next song, hopefully we're doing our part. This is One Direction.
We all gotta stand the gates!
Thank you.
there's more to it. One sec.
Oh, Yeah! Word up! my fault, sorry, fuck. Actually, fuck that, I'm not sorry, get involved. Sorry, Luke.
I didn't step on you!
Is this glass?
Wait,
there's a bunch of other bands that play tonight, they're actually way better than us, way more original. One's on next. They're really fucking good. Of course you check them out, because they're next. He's dating the bass player in the band.
This one goes out to Simon.
I'm gonna get the rocks out of the ground.
our shit.
Hold you up, mate, don't worry.
My shit. Henry, you do whatever you want to me, just try not to fucking knock the band off the things.
Sorry.
This is a song about police brutality, I'm sure we've always been there.
Thank you.
best fucking sound in the world. We'd like to thank Greg for missing us tonight. How are you guys turning up? Been really good. Hi.
Somewhere.
That's it. That's it, I'm done. That's peace. Big Lanyon's up next, thank you so much. We'll be right back.
microphone stretch, and we're a lot boring than the other bands, so like, you should really like, and just jump around, like, you can do it, it's okay. People are gonna think you're an idiot, like, people think people are idiots all the time. It's kind of the way it works, yeah? Get it off you.
Thank you. song. No one knows what it's gonna be like. It's called Shit Up on the Spot.
That's good.
Yeah, shit. Come on, man. Every time.
moment, social engagement, right? That's why you wait for me. As I start it. One, two, one, two, three, four!
So we can get a job and tell me what we're playing.
No, we need him in as well. To everyone or no one, everyone or no one. One, two, one, two, three, four!
Tell me to get a job and tell me what we're playing.
Oh,
a good pull on stage.
I have a dream. One, two, three, and four. The glory to fight for. Shut down our sisters in the street. People up into the pain. Yes, she feels so concrete. Now we live and let them just stop. She just walks and watches stop. She got me inside, I will live on good. Imagine how good. You know that I had a dream. I was a lady. Yes, war. My pussy got me drunk. My pussy got me drunk. And watch your hate for you, turn you shoot straight in the eye. You best rack me in all the line. Wait, no time to drop me the way. Nothing is good. The other night I had a dream. I was a lady. Guess what? What? My pussy got me drugs. My pussy got me drugs.
Thank you.
Chris.
Oh,
I'm busy. Can you stop fucking staring at me?
What?
It's awkward and weird.
I've got a wet patch on my leg.
Yeah, no, that's good. Oh shit, a flail. Straight hate. This is why. Holy shit. Benno, I'm taking your girlfriend, she's mine now. I said holy shit, which means much more. Story now.
scarecrow. But now it's what begins. Watching for pussy in his hiding cap. Now one man's gone, he's by himself. Jesus Christ, let's do your job. King the birds off the fucking corn. Roller scarecrow, roller scarecrow. Roller scarecrow, roller scarecrow. Roller scarecrow, roller scarecrow. Shut the bloody roller scarecrow. Go, 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 go. Things that not to do. Things that are not your issues. Come on, please, hold this van. For you to walk on water, you should have fucking ran. You're all a scarecrow. Oh, you're all a scarecrow. Oh, you're all a scarecrow. Oh, just somebody roll a scarecrow. Go, 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 go. It's a guitar cut. When there's a little hard on their way, bring down one with the family train. When they're claiming what and why, can't change my judge's mind. When you're all in shit, don't know and say oh. Your arms are just making me rape. If you are so whining, oh. Back up there, it's what I need. Roman Scarecrow and the Crows watch Owner, but now his watch has ended. Yes? Oh, fuck yes.
You're talking Dave, fuck you!
It was supposed to be clever, yes. Dave, yeah. Phil, nah. I don't know what kind of games you played.
Thanks for rocking out, cunts.
Done.
thanks Luke for fucking organising. Thanks Bogos for bringing us up with him. Buy some of their shit, buy some of ours. Support the scene.
Yeah, yeah. Sledging. I want to thank you too, but not for that.
Hope to see you all back next year.
It was a happy moment. It was dirty, it was rough. And we'll never talk about it, especially in front of people.